have you been? Has every beat Viper, who's been training this fox?
Yeah, that's what he said. That's what he says.
Oh, nice. Hit him down, but nothing. Kind of waited on the attack in place, but nothing came out of it. Was able to take the first stock. That's crazy. Oh, the philanthropist. Philanthropist Duong. Giving away free stocks for all of my opponents. You all deserve one. I think you do good in teams. I'm only waiting until one more person reach, and then we should be able to get this. That happens. I'm not sure. Kelsey ain't sure yet. Well, we might not have a four. Or a person to do teams. Oh! I saw it smash.
Played really good right there.
To get some sweet back airs in, but yeah, you ready, bud? Viper say, you guys have been underestimating the power of my fox. Yeah, I see that up tilt right there. You kind of throwing that up. You miss and throw one forward smash and you're supposed to up smash and it worked. I'm like, hey, I'll take it. I don't know, it don't make no sense. I complain about it. Yeah. If it hit you, I meant to do it. You know what I mean? I'm not going to throw away. Nice. You just walking around, jab up smash. I mean, that's how a fox gotta do it at a particular percent. And it kind of throws you off. Nice. Derek able to get the jab up smash of his own. No, I think it was a dash of that option. Oh. I think he just switching up his patterns, you know? Like, at certain points where he usually would attack and, you know, get hit, he's just kind of slowing it down. Is that the boy annoying? I like it. He's still using jabs and like he's still trying to confirm off of his jabs, but the Wong is just so high, right? His percentage is so high. Yeah, other than jab, his percentage is too high and he's not gonna hold in at that point. So. Oh, I think he was trying to back throw, but his hands might have messed up. Nice. Right?
Oh my god!
That's what he was looking for. That's what he was looking for the first game. I knew he was looking for that. He was fishing for it. The first time he messed up and down throw, and then he was like, okay, if I get the back throw this time, I just jump and shine him in. Ready,
Oh, Derek, yeah. Yeah, Derek say nah, son. If laughing good in these dittos, I'm gonna be good in these dittos. That is a tough game, man.
I was wondering when he was going to get rid of that stock. I was just kind of sitting there like, okay, the stock is going to go in. But he managed to wrap that up. Yeah. So Derek is playing a lot more safe this game, which is to be expected. If you feel like you shouldn't have lost game one, and you go back, most of the times like you just play a lot more safe game two. And that's what we see DeWong doing right now. The abuse is real in this game. All right, nice. He managed to get the up tilt. He waited. You know what I like? I like when, like, how he slows down every time he gets attacked, because he doesn't know which direction he's gonna go. Right. So he's kind of like waiting and then reacting. But he still have like that impulsive force. He likes to run off and forward B. That's so unsafe. I don't know. That's just something he probably just been practicing, and it's now become a habit. A very unsafe habit. Alright, now you're going for the shine stalls. Trying to wait by the ledge. Slowing it down. You know, play a slow fox if you need to. There is never a book that was given that says, hey, you have to play fox fast. People just choose to try and play him like Mango. Alright, Derek taking game two. Pretty convincingly. Going to game three. But this is Eric's counterpick. This is Viper's counterpick. And we love to see what happens. Oh! It's like, I'm gonna just shine grab you because you're a little too comfortable in your shield right now. So, I think it's just best I just do this. Nice. Oh! Like, he just bared him and just said, let me haul ass out of you. He just bear and go. Nice block there again. Bear. The barracks. Yeah, he needs to go for like bigger hits on his openings, right? Now, usually like the up tilts. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, that's the left hand. But no, I don't think that's the left hand. That's just Fox on hold. But usually people try to use like tilts and stuff to extend their combos. But unfortunately, extending your combos is not going to work for you right here. If your up tilt isn't leading to anything, you might as well just go for the board smash. And he got him again. And he's kind of laughing it off, which is what you have to do. You just have to accept that it's... Yeah. Sometimes you just have to be comfortable with your tech skill too.
and let it rip. Because a lot of the times you question your tech skill, you get beat. So if you don't question your tech skill and you just play, oftentimes you'll do really good. Very good by Duong. Bringing that back. He took a game though, which is good.